Right, we've made it down to Sandgate. And you can probably see why it's called Sandgate. It's very shallow water. Last time I was down here, there was a lot of windsurfers and that. Out there, can't see any today. Probably packed up. There's no wind though. Try and walk on this sand. Have a look. This is north of Brisbane. Sure the locals like this beach, but it's one of those tidal beaches where the tides keep coming in and out. Sand, it's very shallow. Yeah, the tide's coming in, I can see it. The tide goes right back. See where the birds have been picking at the wet sand. You can see it's coming in. It's coming in quite quick actually. Look at that. Tide is rising. So, not long and this will all be back underwater. People are out in the shallow. They're pretty far and it's not even to their knees. It's very shallow. I better walk across that before it fills in. If I don't walk back, this is going to be, I'll be walking in the water. It's going to cover that pretty quick. Few minutes it'll be under. It's coming in. There you go, that little piece that I just walked on. It's now an island until it's covered up with water. By the time I walk back up here, that most probably is going to be gone underwater. much more I can show here. I guess that's a take.